scoop of the day with Splat Boy.
Ah, thanks for that interaction.
Oh, you know. Oh, hello there. Name's Splat Boy. Here for another awesome video of our scoop of the day. Now let's begin, shall we? Alrighty. Well, first one I'd like to begin with, Aries, for January 23rd, 2023, for all of them. I would like to begin this for Aries. You've never looked better, Aries. As a result, people are drawn to you, and you have an unusually large circle of friends. This is fun, but time-consuming, as everyone seems to want a piece of you.
Ooh.
Now Taurus, that's it. You've always been interested in the arts, and now you want to explore that interest on a deeper level. A visit to a museum isn't likely to do the trick. Taurus, instead, why not enroll in a class or sign up for a lecture series.
Ooh, a few artists in particular. That sounds like a nice one, Taurus. Or is it Taurus?
That doesn't matter. Now, Gemini. Errands seem to rule the day. You spend most of it in the car, running hither and yon. Don't be surprised if you run into an old friend you haven't seen in a while. The casual pleasantries you exchange could develop into something more. Perhaps you will discover a common interest and decide to build a business based on it.
Keep your eyes
and mind wide open.
That sounds like a good one.
Also, quick shout outs to people. Shout out to Ash. Also, shout out to Brian Cross. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Not fly. Also, let's see who else I would like to give a shout out to.
Yeah, I'd like to give a shout out to my amazing subscribers. Thank you.
This is going out to everyone I know, mostly.
I'll give shout outs to the viewers. Or I didn't
yesterday.
Anyway, now after Gemini, let's go to Cancer. The planetary configuration makes you likely to repeat the benefits all your hard work. Cancer, the little windfall you receive is nice, to be sure, but don't think of all of it as fun money. Put a good amount aside in a savings or investment account.
Leo.
Now let's see what Leo is. Keep your mind on the present. Leo, as much as you'd like to be somewhere else, your daydreaming is getting out of hand. If you're sincere in your desire to keep explore other lands, begin some research for now. It's better to focus on any problems that make you want to run away.
Sounds like a nice one.
A little. Now after Leo, let's do Virgo. There's a passion in the air today. Virgo, you could feel it. The feeling is so strong that the air almost pulsates. What are you doing to do about it? If you're in a romantic relationship, plan an intimate evening together, free of chores and daily tasks.
Ooh, that sounds like a nice one, Virgo.
Libra, Scorpio. Now, next one says Libra.
Or Libra. has the opposite sex always been so attractive? Today, they seem especially so Libra and capture your attention right on the right and left. One person in particular you've always considered a platonic friend, but today seems interested in your romantically. Perhaps this person is just picking up on your vibes. He or she may make a wonderful partner. Don't immediately dismiss the idea. Ooh, that sounds like a good date. Alrighty, Scorpio's next. Scorpio. Your pose and gracious nature serve you well now. Scorpio, the best thing you can do today is spend time around other people, go to a party, or other social gathering tonight. The evening is bound to be a resounding success as your radiant warmth and energy and people respond in kind. That sounds like a nice one. Wait, hold that thought. It's time for good luck tips with Splat Boy. Now for this segment, I'm gonna do a good luck tip of what you do to keep yourself in good luck shape. So my last one told you how to get rid of curses. Now for this one, I'm gonna tell you how to get rid of bad luck and curses in a better way if you're cursed. One way to do that is to wear pineapple mints and wilted flowers, throw them around while doing a weird dance. And then repeat, vete, 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 mala suerte, suerte, suerte. Worked on my other astrologer, other than yours truly. His name was Ernesto Estrella. Nice guy, isn't he? Anyway, Sagittarius is next. Creativity and romance are a good combination. Sagittarius and today both are in top form. Why not get out the good sanitationary and craft a love note that'll set that special someone's heart a flirter. That would sound like a nice one. Excuse most of my love. That's because it's almost February. Now Capricorn. Let's hear Capricorn. Is a bit of decorating in order. This is perfect time to spruce up your home rather than rush into a project that you might later regret. Capricorn, it's better to spend the day with color and fabric swatches. Once you're happy with a scheme, then you could pick up a paintbrush. That would sound like a nice one, Capricorn. Ooh, my favorite, Aquarius. Let's see what mine is. You have the creative ability to make a really go of your music or writing. Why not put it to better use? Are you afraid to take the risk? Today you may be inspired to risk above your fear as you read a book or hear a piece of music that moves you to want to create one of your own. It's never too late to get started, Aquarius. Yeah, it's never, even for me. Mm-hmm. Our final one, Pisces. Quick more shout outs. Prosperity isn't just around the corner, it's here, Pisces. Finances are looking better than ever. Don't rely on this money. However, the whole point of a windfall is that it's unexpected and thus can be used for luxuries or indulgence. I was getting confused with that one. That you wouldn't normally allow yourself if you begin to spend a windfall before it arrives. Windfall is not like a good one. Now that's all for the day. Now I'd like to do a quick shout-outs right now. Shout-out to to all my viewers who aren't subscribed yet, or and also this video's going out to a few people. This video's going out to you, Anthony, and you, Willow, and you, Miranda, and also you, Ash, and you, Brian Cross. And let's see who else. Also, my friend Jacob, and my friend Kainalu, and my most simple, and then my other friends, Max and Connor, good ones. Anyway, make sure you have a friend to keep you always company is what I would say the most important goal of the day is. Thanks for watching. More videos coming your way. I'll see you all next time. Ready?
See ya.
Bye. Subscribe and add a like.
See ya.